I'm Tabitha Ilia from Nigeria, representing women footballers. When I started this rice process, I was doing it on my own. So one day when I was just doing the work in a place, so one of the NADP staff came and met me. He said I should form a group so that we can move forward. I told him no, I was not able to ready to work with group because it may generate problems. So he said there will be a workshop somewhere. I should go. I say I was not going to go. He said I should just go and listen. So I decided. He gave me an appointment and I went. So when I went there, we were asked to form groups, and groups were formed. Initially, I was working somewhere as a nurse. When this crisis came, the crisis just crushed me. So when I came, we were in the Lafia. I was there for 2 years doing nothing. I started wondering, how do I start and where do I start? That's why I joined this bowling group, because I know that I can start with a bag or less than a bag to get something doing. Now I'm progressing. I was able to obtain loan of about 450,000, bought a grinding mill. Now I'm able to pay back the loan. Now I can boldly say I have a grinding mill as the interest for parboiling, the parboiling. Well, I have, sometimes I used to bring 5 women. Anytime I'm going to parboil in small quantity, I just bring few women in. When I'm going to parboil in large quantities, I increase the number of women. But my major challenge is that I don't have the space and the equipment. People are willing to bring in their rice for parboiling and processing, but there's no space for me and the equipment. And the way you are using, we don't use the old method again. I decided to go into buying plastic drums instead of using the iron drums. Then I bought big pots to use it as the steaming pot and boiling. Then the rubber drums I use as the soaking tanks. Because I don't have much of them, I don't parboil much bags of rice in a day. Each time some women bring in their rice for milling. When we mill, they will see the rice in my shop different from their own. So they will start wondering, why is this rice looking different? Sometimes we will go to the same market, buy the same type of rice. When they bring for milling, it will not be the same like my own. So they started asking, how is it done? So I will start teaching them how it is done. Sometimes they will come and mill and do the parboiling there. We do it practically, then they continue with their own at home. Actually, the women are actually benefiting. Because when we started our parboiling using the old methods, we were not getting any much gain. But now with the new introduction to this modern technology, we are making our products are selling well. Before we used to sell our rice, we used bushel. Maybe we sell your rice 3,000, 5,000, 4,000. But with the new modern method, we sell our rice 6,000, 6,500 per bushel.